Okay, so beyond two souls. They wanted to play this for forever, and now it's free for this month.
So we're gonna do duo, and I'm gonna be a girl.
Okay.
Say hello.
Hello.
Who is it?
Hmm?
Who is it? Go over to Aiden.
Yes.
I play video games often. Press X. Read. You play video games often? Oh, well, too late.
Oh, no,
too late! Yeah, I cannot go back, obviously. And the story mode begins.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head.
I can't restart it.
The images...
It already started.
The smell.
Anyways, we're playing. We're playing with the. Say hello.
Put things in order right up to this moment.
She wants to record, but too afraid to talk. I don't understand.
If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I just hope I can continue off of without being duo and just me. Listen, your hard ass breath, dog.
Was there an accident?
I'm very uncomfortable, you know. Thank you.
How about a name? Someone I could contact?
Where's this bitch here?
Friends?
Yeah, then they're... What?
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you.
Well, I played the demo, so I know a few parts in it. Played the demo like twice.
Nowhere.
But anyway.
Is that a scar? Is that recent?
I've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Well, I don't feel like talking, so it's gonna be a lot more gameplay than talking this time. I'll just turn my mic off, okay?
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Say my mic
earlier.
Where is she?
They can't hear you. Okay. wanna go to Mexico.
Jody, what have you
I done? Thought you pressed a button. All I know is they was out here posting, now they're all dead. Okay, we got an hour. I just checked the time.
Jaren, you don't know what I'm saying.
I wasn't looking at you, that's what I'm saying.
Okay. Uh-huh.
You don't know what I'm saying. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
Ah, there you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
That's me. Yes, I'm the girl and you're the invisible thingamajig.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Come on now.
Shut up.
Darn.
What?
Three people on
their team. I just want to look around a little bit, black man. Wow. The graphics on that TV. Wow. I'm like watching a cartoon. Oh. Gotta check this ring. Where's this? Can't play with it? Nope. Okay.
Hurry, Jody. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. I don't have any more change.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
Hello. Hi,
hello.
Hello,
precious. Don't you look pretty today?
What up, bitch?
Here we are.
Rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Come on, Jody.
Shut up. Somebody that I really need you. How much? What up, guys?
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Danny,
pretty good. Keys.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
And the drink in my cup.
Yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Oh, Lord. Somebody that already needs you.
Now we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that?
No, I understand. I don't know, nigga.
Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
Somebody that already needs you.
I got no clue.
go through the wall. Look at where she has up. Yeah. What is she looking at? A star. Go back to the wall. Oh, somebody that I really need you. Press triangle.
Next card.
Next card. The white boy wannabe. Damn, it's pouring outside! Square. Press triangle.
Just press. Next car.
I need it. I like this duo thing though. The squiggly lines.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over.
Pull them both, hold it, and then pull them both down. And let it go.
Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
The cart. Your ass, bitch.
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked! I'm no, telling you!
Wow, scary ass, bitch.
Get me out of here!
Give us a moment.
Get me out!
Calm down, Captain. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
Leave it. I didn't. Don't touch anything.
You know you could have broke some more things. You know, broke the light and stuff.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It will never be over.
Well, I'm mad and I don't really need you. Wow. Left Kathleen alone. Your path, alternate path. Please stop the experiment. Oh, we could have done that, huh? Well, there's different things you can do. I don't know.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling, everyone is looking at us.
Dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
Dress is perfect. You look great. But most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikah Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Lisbon.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm.
Are you fat?
It's mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
I need a drink, that's what I need. Give me a drink. Get a drink. Oh, there we go. Right. Wow, you changed the channel. Oh. I think it's had drinks. Sweet.
Elizabeth, I see you've escaped from our mutual friend. A drink, perhaps? We should get to know each other better.
Maybe later.
As you wish. Later it is.
Take a seat. Take a seat. Take a seat! So hard to control this bitch. Okay. That was fun. Just a fat flower.
Need to find a quiet place.
Over there.
Lagat kunzu hunaka fi shahr al madi. Washtaraytu kull shay'in min al matajir al kabira.
She failed him. Why y'all be just ugly all that talking that shit? Bro, go inside. Thank you.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
It's all up to you. Just go up. Go up. Through the floor. No, that's not up. Yes, ma'am. Can't go up through the floor? Oh, well. Go through the walls, then. Through the walls. Oh, go up this. Yeah, go back to the foyer. Or whatever that is. And go up the stairs.
Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
Yeah. Stairs? You didn't see the stairs in here? Go to the second floor. The second floor is right there. So, here you go.
This is no time to mess around. Look for an office on the first floor with a portrait of the Sheik. And watch out for the guards and the video surveillance. An office with a portrait of the Sheik.
Right there.
This is the place.
Bruh. Yeah.
There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
A switch. Look for a switch. Yeah, look for a switch. You're going through the painting. See a switch right there. Go higher. Now look down. There's something under you. That's not a switch. Don't move it. Oh, too late. We're gonna get caught.
Hussam, اذهب والقي نظرة على مكتب السفير.
حاضر. سأذهب حالا.
Shit. The guard's coming. Don't move anything or he'll sound the alarm.
أنا في المكتب. كل شيء في مكانه.
Gotta think. Must be another way.
Go back through and look for the switch. Listen, I just think this is funny. Go ahead. Just do. Okay.
What? Nothing. Here, I give up. I don't like it.
I don't see nothing.
The cameras. I told you to take care of them first.
Oh. What, you see any cameras? Well, he took me outside, so maybe we gotta go.
This is the place. Aiden, you know what to do. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Yeah, heavy.
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
Go.
Now let's see if you can open the safe.
You want to be the girl in?
Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer.
The other way. I'll pull down. Let go.
Okay, now don't move.
This is me. Oh, I have to hold it. You'd be bleeding out her nose and shit. Got robbed. Turn it off. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't do that right now. I'm recording.
I'm so much here. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there.
We should have just did freaking crime and law through order. I don't know what the freak is going on.
Stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends.